the how to write the case study in law exam for your CS, CS and CMA exams. So in my previous video I had discussed about one of the case study, that is Macquarie versus Northern Assurance Company Limited. The same case study I had solved. At very first you will be writing the heading Macquarie versus Northern Assurance Company Limited, whatever the case it might be. Then you will write the provision. Your provision should maxly be about 5 to 6 lines, that's it. After provision you will write the facts. Facts should have 4 to 5 pointers and make sure you are leaving the line after each pointer. Your case study should be neat and clean. After facts you will write a conclusion. Your conclusion might have 3 to 4 points. This case has 3 pointers. I had left a single line after each pointer, that is mandatory. Not mandatory, but it gives a good impression. Then you'll write a decision. It is the last thing.